Pastor Mark and I had first found out about the property from one of our congregation members who worked with mission, and he actually had found out about this place that from a man who had purchased it from Toledo, was an investor and bought the property in a sheriff's sale 5 years ago. So we had met with the realtor a few days before Christmas, and I had never seen the inside nor inquired or looked on the internet at all. And we had bought property to possibly build our church more in another area. And we walked through this place, it just was amazing. And as we went through the entire place and got to where the pool is, we could just easily envision what a beautiful sanctuary, an outer court area, what a wonderful place for the youth. We've got classrooms. We had bought workout equipment that we could have a small gym for people in the congregations. You've got places for things for our youth. There was the basketball court for things for the children, and a place to have our vacation Bible schools and youth Bible studies and all manner of things, picnics and things you can do as an actual church campus. We were intrigued of how many people were intrigued about this place. So it really is a blessing. And we have a vision of completely redoing the entire place, leaving it its natural structure, but having a church campus, not only for our family, but people in the future. And even in the area that it is, halfway between Cleveland and the Warren area and Youngstown area, it isn't that far for people to travel and enjoy this place. And I think that today, with a lot of broken families and broken hearts, I think people are missing the whole premise of what life's all about. And to envision them knowing Christ personally, to where we could do a lot of healing with a lot of families and do a lot of good for people and do one to assist. So how we stumbled upon the place was really God's grace, because we had no intentions of looking for the place, and it kind of fell into our laps, and we're very thankful for it.